Hey guys, it's me, Jeanette Folter. I just want to make a quick video before heading out to the gym. I have to eat chicken before I go just because I'm due for a little bit of protein. So the hardest part about food prep is actually just doing it. So I had my chicken. I literally just use olive oil, extra virgin, and I pick a seasoning. Today I'm using Flavor God Garlic Lovers. So throw it in a pan with olive oil, cut up your chicken, throw that in.
Here I have the chicken breast.
It's easy as that. Smoke a bowl. I have J27 strain in here. It is a sativa, and it's actually, you don't feel high after smoking it. It's actually more of a focus. So, this one is actually fantastic before the gym. Alright, and then you guys saw the finished product for the chicken. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick video. Comment below or just like it if you really liked it. Alright, bye guys.